Well, Rahel, the NBA draft has also become a bit of a fashion event.
That's true. We also know that Fultz has some style. Check out these custom shoes he was sporting last night. Take a close look. Yeah, they're actually made out of basketballs. An ESPN reporter tweeted out this pic. But yeah, you know, not everyone on Twitter appreciated them. Some people say they look like bowling shoes, and I'm gonna second that.
I was gonna say, hey, they're fashionable bowling shoes, but yes, okay, made out of basketballs.
Listen,
I like that.
You like it, I love it.